item, so I'm just gonna slip that in there. That's considered, oh, that's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do. Okay. I guess I'll just hang on to it until the next day. That in there. That. Yeah, and then I guess we'll just do a little bit of Joppa. Now, it looks like a lot of the baby trees are growing. Now, are they actually growing over time? And do I have to, like, cover my farm for them to stop growing? Is that a thing? Or are these ones just there and they're always there? Once you cut them down, they're gone. Okay, the new trees are from the seeds trees drop. So if I cut all the trees down, they will no longer drop trees. Unless I plant them, correct? Ooh, now that I think about it. Is this strong enough to hit this? Nope. Never mind. Oh, it's like just a little poke with a da yep. I mean, it is a dagger. It's just like a little poke, poke, poke. A lot of wood. Okay. So long as it goes away and actually stays away, I'm good. Because I like to like try to find, I don't know, like maybe cherry blossoms or you know something in general would be nice. Your progress has been saved. Weather report? Beautiful and sunny. Fortune teller? Good humor. Living off the land. Starting tomorrow, an unusual amount of shells and corals are expected to wash up on beaches all around the world. I'm no scientist, but I've heard it's something to do with the crab mating season. At any rate, you can make some good coin combing your local beach. Problem is, isn't that where the festival's gonna take place? Or is that today? Get my crops. I'll be double nailing on water here, I know. Should be today? Okay. Cat randomly jumped. I don't know why. Cats. Very weird animals. I know I'm being unusually thorough here, but just making sure. Alright. Festival should be today. Okay, so where was the festival located at? Tony, hey buddy! Actually, wait. Ah, the beach. Okay. I can't move. There we go. Now I can. So I should. You know what? I'm gonna stick here for right now and just clean this up a little bit. What do you mean? I'm playing Stardew Valley, that's what you mean. I saw Han Solo last night, which was okay. Okay. It was okay. It was decent. I'm pretty sure the Han Solo was not the movie that... It's really weird. When we went to go see it, everyone in my group, we were all really excited because we're like, this is gonna be really good, right? Like, they can't bomb a second time on a Star Wars movie because that would just be heart disheartening. And then we went to go see it, and yeah, they kind of bombed on it. It's got potential, though. Like, who they picked to play Han Solo and Chewie and Lando are choice, but yeah. There was like only really two good things about the movie that I liked, and one of them is Sam Witwer, and the other one is Warwick Davis. So yeah, Amy, hey, how you doing? I'm doing good. We're playing some Stardew Valley. I'm gonna go to the Luau and I'm gonna make friends, okay? Because I'm a very lonely man. In my 30s, man seeks woman for possible farming and or other. I haven't actually been watching a lot of Community. I stopped. Not that I, like, didn't like it. I just kind of haven't had a chance to watch anything yet. Okay, why can't I... Okay, there we go. Okay, to be fair, I did watch something, and that consumed what would have normally gone to Community, and it is the final season to Guillermo del Toro's Troll Hunter, which is a Netflix DreamWorks special. And I really like that cartoon. That's a really good cartoon. Really good cartoon. All right, head him to the beach. When your adopted moms who are online are better than your real life mom. Oh, okay, Tony, that's fine. You do you, brother. You do you. All right, let's head to the beach. With a sliver of energy that I was not paying attention to. Shouldn't have done that. I kind of pushed that just a little too hard. Des, hey buddy, how you doing? I'm doing good, playing some Stardew. Going to a luau, which I have it. I'm ready, Willow. I got my poppy going on. Or poopy. Depends. Look sharp, the governor's here for his annual visit. He brought something for the pop lock. Make sure and add it to the soup cauldron. Alright. What a lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. You are like the purple people eater. These blasted sand flies keep landing on the food. Free buffet, one of the perks of living here. Enjoy it, kid. Hey, Marnie. If you brought something for the soup, climb up the stairs and the other side and throw it in. Alright, real quick, just in case I forgot it. Oh, you can put in sap! Oh. That's just grody. I put fresh vegetables from my garden into the communal soup pot. Maybe if I get on the governor's good side, he'll give me my business a tax break? I wonder if he likes aged whiskey. I know a few friends who do. I woke up late, stepped out of the door, and found myself in the middle of all this hubbub. How's farming coming along? It must be busy season for you. Kind of. Yeah, a little bit. I'm good. Other than seeing Han Solo, and then it's been kind of getting used to the new work schedule. As in, I go to work at 5, and then I get off at 10. So, yeah. Now, the good thing is, tonight, we get a double down. So, tonight, we got Sonic 2 and probably a little bit of Half-Life 2. So, it does actually equal out. See? There you go, Willow. I'll be back here by the trees. The air is a lot cooler. Wait, you added chili to the potluck? Governor, who cares? You know, dude, you're not... Life's gonna suck for you, by the way. Also, who broke my bridge? I had just fixed that. We do this festival every year to give the governor a taste of everything the valley has to offer. But who broke my... Yeah, sure, Tony. A slow, continuous rotation is key to achieving the perfect roast. Okay. Whatever Linus is roasting smells awfully good. Good thing I came with my sunscreen. Smart man, smart man. I hope the soup is good this year. I didn't put any sap in, so don't worry. I'm full, but what else is there to do besides eat? Talk to people. You know, socialize. That sort of thing. Narbacular drop from the students. No, yes, I haven't actually seen it yet. One year, Sam put a pound of anchovies into the potluck. It's nasty. Wow, you don't get hot pepper chutney like this in the big city. Perfect weather for a beach party, huh? I would dance, but I don't want to get sweaty. And this is the girl you went after, Bat. Sure. Yeah, Tony, I can take a look. This is tiring, honey. Are you ready to visit the buffet soon? Oh, you stepped on my foot, dear. She's unresponsive. She is in it to win it. Are they just... I'm bored. Vincent isn't a good dancer. It's because he's bored, honey. That music, it's too loud. Can't I have a little peace and quiet to enjoy the ocean? And he's old. The smell of the ocean takes me back many years, long before you were born. I mean, I still got a little bit of gray. I'm just saying. Totally boring. Ow. I mean, you know, you can be excited for being a doctor, but, like, I feel like there's got to be a little bit of a character in there where, or, like, a characteristic where you're not entirely entertaining or energizing, right? Like, energetic. You're just kind of like, alright, guys, we're going to go ahead and do this, and we're going to check for this, and when you're done, make sure you follow up with your nurse to figure out what's going on. Alright, okay. It's time to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. She could be my wife. Alright, now that I've talked to everybody, let's get this started. Wait. You have to bring wine to get the good ending in this area. Oh. Well, I mean, glad I'm going to be a beer slash winemaker. And occasionally have chickens. I don't know why, just because chickens. Well, folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. I trust that you all put high-quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. This close for sap. This close. Tempted. Very tempted. Oh, governor, would you do this the honor of tasting the soup? Of course, I've been looking forward to all this year.
It's close.
He's just like, yeah, that's a very pleasant soup. The produce from the valley never disappoints. Unless you spike it. Tasty. You did very well today. Now, who else wants some soup? It's the same one from Leon Kennedy. You mean high kick, high kick, high kick, roundout? The Willow was a success. Good thing I brought something tasty for the soup. Time to head home. Wait, how late is it? Ooh. Well, I mean, again, I'm kind of glad we burned my energy. All right. Now, tomorrow, what we're going to do is, one, take care of our crops. Two, we gotta find... well, we gotta swing by the museum, actually. Looks like a storm is approaching. Thunder and lightning is expected, as in... good humor today. Cool. Sweet! I don't have to worry about, like, watering my crops tomorrow. Unless they die, in which case... no. Sistema. What do you mean by Sistema? I mean... Leon Kennedy, all he does is kick, 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 kick. That's Leon in a nutshell. Kick, and then Chris is just punch, punch, punch. Occasionally... Wait. Oh! I was like, wait, I can't... Oh... We got hops? Oh, we got hops. I couldn't figure out why it wasn't working. Alright, now that we get a little bit more money, I'm gonna go buy up here, buy some more corn. Yeah. Haven't encountered crows yet. Cool. Oh, we got hops! And we got gold hops! Sweet! Okay, so we're gonna swing by the beach, because the beach has really good, profitable shells. Swing by Pierre, get more corn. Swing by museum, drop that off. Let's do this. I started getting into Salty Bet again. It's bloody good fun. I don't know what Salty Bet is, by the way. Oh, now that I think about it, so me doing that one solitary thing to be like, hey guys, I'm not useless in the potluck, got no hearts. Not even like a half a heart. Damn. Okay, well. As soon as you can, make a keg. Okay, so how do I make a keg? Ooh, take it. Take it all. I mean, we have hops. But do I need a kitchen? Okay, pop up, grab all of this, probably have to swing by, yeah, we're gonna have to swing by the community center, allergies. Everything there? Awesome. A service where you bet fake money on two bots that play Mugen and different. Okay, Mugen card game, maybe. not too sure what that is. Ish. Oh, so I don't even have. Well, what's the far? Ah. I got a tapper. Bee house. Mayonnaise. Charcoal kiln. We gonna need this, aren't we? Mayonnaise is good, right? Like, it's good until you get the ability to make kegs. Oh! What's going on? Why am I in a room? Why does she invite... Why is she getting mad at a video game? That looks vaguely like Legend of Zelda. Wade. What am I doing? You scared me sneaking into my room like that. I don't know why I didn't come in here. Sigh. So I've been playing Journey of the Prairie King for hours and I can't even beat the first level. This game is ridiculously hard. You want hard? Stardew Valley. Yeah. Second only to Dark Souls. Find a game engine where you can program your own characters, so everything from Goku to bad MS Paint characters. I need a level 8 for the cake. Ooh. Okay, so that's gonna be wild. Queen 8! Oh! Nature's trying to kill you, I'm sorry. To be fair, nature's trying to kill all of us, just you in particular, because your nose. Yeah. I know the feeling, because right now this is all plugged up. And then occasionally just, you know, decides to run. Well, either way, that... English. Well, either that, or I'm just terrible at it. Hey, do you want to try this level together with me? I think I might do better with your help. So, I got two hearts now. Oh! If I fail this, is it bad? Here they come! Why can't I shoot the other way? Oh! Oh god, oh god! Ah, crap! Wait, what is that? Pick it up, it's got a coin! Okay. But I think she might be better at this. There is a lot of freaking enemies. Nobody balanced this game. Nobody made a balance to this title. Why would... Okay, what is that? I don't do well with bullet hells. Oh, no, no. You know, she's right. This game's hard. Get it? Yeah, she's much better than she's claiming. Or I'm a lot worse. Then the game. Yeah. Okay, just hurry up. Just hurry up, please. Hurry up, please. Timer! Timer! What just happened? I just got something at the last second. What was that? Ball the size of a gerbil on my sh- Ooh, sorry, Queen. Happy thoughts, you know. Eventually your body gets used to it-ish, and then you restart the cycle next year. That was fun. That was terrible. Why do you play this game? You seem to really know your way around a joystick. Oh. So many things I want to say right now. I guess that makes sense. Yeah, yeah, sure. Why not? Yeah. So, yep. Yep. Anywho, oh, God. Okay. Oh, I can't actually buy anything because everything is completely... Okay, well, I guess... All right, let's go back. Let's go to the museum, then we can come back to Pierre and then get the seeds. Bad, welcome back, buddy. You missed out on a joystick battle. Yes. Oh no, they're totally made of chocolate. Yeah, Doc, they have to. Yeah, you can't have only partial chocolate. That's not how that works. Donate to the museum. Funny feeling you might give me a reward for that. I haven't died yet. Yeah, I only have 2 deaths after, how many hours? Yeah. Link, hey buddy, how you doing? Super, hey, how you doing? Yeah, I haven't died yet. More accurately, I haven't died in a while. Yes. Alright, so we got a few goodies. Let's go to the community center, and then we'll come back to Pierre and talk to Pierre about some goodies. Oh yeah, clearly the death counter is clearly broken. Yes, it is very broken. Just don't even know it. Yep, don't even know it. Alright. That's all fish. Okay, that's... I don't know why I was thinking something else. Oh, oh. Okay. Wait, is that aquamarine? That is aquamarine. Okay. Okay, that's one of them. I feel like, hang on. Nope. No. It's gotta be over to the far left. That's gotta be it, right? Unless it's actually... Wait, nope. Yep, it's here. Alrighty. Cool. Okay. Awesome. Cool beans. All right, let me check the one up here, and then I guess we get rid. Hang on, do I have any? I got a little bit of space for the corn. Okay, that's all. Going to, if I can just get the right one here. Yeah, okay. That's that. That's that. Wait. Which one on the bottom? I forgot about the one on the bottom. Exotic foraging. Foraging. I don't even know where to begin to find that, by the way. But I probably do have enough for the wood, though. Okay. Corn. Pierre. Corn. And then a weird drumming thing. I'm gonna figure out what this is, though. Alright, give me that corn. Okay. A lot of money I just burned right there. Wait, what? where do you go to get to a desert? I don't know if you noticed this, but we live in a very, almost like, Oregon area of this game. I don't even know where you to begin to find a desert, by the way. Also, I totally miscounted that, didn't I? Yeah, I did, damn it. Forgot about the center. Oh, well. Wait, you leave the... Wait. Huh. I didn't realize you left the game. Like, the area. Like, at all, in fact. I guess that's kind of cool. I wasn't really expecting it. Okay. Oh, co-op. Honestly, I can't wait for co-op on this. I feel like it's going to be great. I hope it's going to be great, but yeah. Alright. Now. Look at this go. Wait a minute. So what I'm thinking here is I can make some sweet music. Is that right? Nightmare, hey buddy. Been a while. How have you been? Thank you for those. Appreciate it. Alright. Saving that sweet, sweet hops. I guess we could go for, a little bit of mining, maybe? Yeah, no, I need the coop, I know. But here's the thing, is we'll probably get it by the end of the month, right? Because when all the corn comes in, and the hop starts to come in, oh, power overwhelming. Everything will come together, and then I'll be, like, rolling in money where I could just, like, hop in it. Roll around in it. It's gonna be weird. I'll be the Scrooge McDuck of Stardew Valley. See, I heard that it went from alpha to beta for the co-op. The thing is, I got the GOG edition, so I can't exactly play it. Me, I got off work at 10, so I've been up since 5-ish. Actually, a little bit before that, but yeah. I've realized one thing. Mornings suck. Sorry, I'm not a morning person. I don't do mornings very well. Oh. Ah, crap. I was kind of hoping that'd be a little bit more dangerous. Yeah, that is not dangerous, by the way. That's a big old bitty problem, right? I mean, I can quote unquote stick it to them. Hi, Gady. Oh, but the fast attacking though is kind of nice. Get it. Destroy the barrels, okay. Yep, get him. Woo, dodge. Okay, if they didn't have the knockback, this would be perfect. Wait, is it 4 to 8 for the co-op? Are you kidding me? I thought it was like 2. Damn, if you got 4 to 8 people in your game, even just 4 alone, that's quite a bit, right? I did hear that you can change, your, like, output for how much you get from resources, because otherwise, it's probably gonna break it on normal, right? A lot of enemies. Come on, boys. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I didn't realize my health. Yeah, I know, I got it. I got it. I got it. So you can marry your friend. Huh. I'd be like a not so subtle way, be like, I'm totally into you, by the way. No, I noticed the health before you even said it, by the way, so, yeah. Not her fault. Wait. Keep that ghost fish? When did I get a- Oh, I got a ghost fish. Alright, I got a ghost fish. Wait, if I died, I would have lost the ghost fish? Oh. I got dangerously close, by the way. compare the other drops in the other games. Yeah. Alright, so let's see here. It doesn't fall under fish, which is weird. Huh. And it doesn't fall under... Mm-hmm. I mean, considering that, to give you a good example, back when I used to do a lot of MMOs, 10%? Is still kind of high. Like, it is unusually high. Wait, it's in the specialty fish. Oh, okay, so... Oh, yeah, no, okay. Thank you. There we go, alright. Let's get my character to bed here. Well, I mean, bad. We are in the mines at level 60, so it sounds about right. It could be that the drop percent goes up as you get deeper down, which would make sense. I do need something a little bit better, because... while I like the dagger for normal enemies, the ghost is going to be a problem. You're clearly going to be a problem. Alright, a little bit of chop before we go to bed. And chop down here. Somewhere. Down here. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. You mean save the fish as in for, like, what, cooking? Oh, yeah! Okay, so that's what that little area is for. Okay. That makes a lot more sense now, Bad. Yeah, I don't really know if I'm gonna do the fishing, though. Like, just the mere idea of being like, you gotta do this if you wanna have a good ending. I'm kinda okay with getting a bad ending. It's fishing, come on! I do not get the hype behind fishing. I should probably go to bed, too. Alright, let me go to bed. Hang on, rush. Rush, my friend. We'll drop everything off in the morning, it's okay. You know, the more things you get, really starts to, Hey, Doc! Shaky little. Preserves jar. Iron fence. Basic retaining soil. Ooh. Also, I have money now back. Clearly. I guess if I had just not bought the corn, we could have probably bought a chicken coop. Could've. Or, okay, in my defense, Aiden had it coming in Mass Effect 3. He kinda did. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day. The spirits are neutral today. We are... oh, we're gonna get some stuff done. Oh my god, there's hops. Oh, shit, nope, get all the crops. Oh my god, so many hops. Yes! Okay, so does hops go bad if I stick it in the container over here? Like, do I have to worry about it going bad? Ever? Yeah, see, that's what I'm worried about, is like, even if you have the end game, it's still gonna suck. Horribly, horribly bad. Nothing expires in the game. About. Okay. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Food. No food ever goes bad. Okay. It might be. It might be doing a slight delay again. In which case, I have to figure out what's going on now. Because I'll fix it, and then occasionally Adobe Audition, which is what I use to filter the mic through, we'll be like, nah, we're gonna change that. Yeah. It's 12 days to mature. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna plant this. Oh, shit, biscuits. I take it you can't put anything in. Oh, actually, oh crap, I screwed that up. That was supposed to be for the community. Oh! I was like, wait a minute. Okay, that's a spring thing. I read that wrong. Okay, hang on. That's a summer thing. Okay, 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 I got it. Yep, yep, I got it. Near the playground at 12 p.m. Okay. I thought that said summer. But no, well, what I have to do is I'll have to check again one more time with Adobe Audition, try to sync it up a little bit better. Because I had to sync it up really well, and all of a sudden I unplugged the mic, and now it's... Never unplug anything. That's what I'm trying to get at. Never, ever, ever unplug anything ever again. Because the second you do is like the second you're asking for it. Because Windows 10 is just a dumpster fire of, oh, crap. Okay, so exactly what... Ooh, she got two hearts. Okay. turning specials into pickles and fruit into jam. Okay, so exactly how good is that, though? Because I just have... Okay, here's the better question. If it takes things and it changes things, right? Does that increase the value of those things? So, like, if it turns it into pickles, is that more profitable? Okay, so they're always going to be more profitable. Okay, yeah, I'll just go ahead and do that then. Let me just do my little dash and grab. Why are you out here? Old Mariner, I've got this old ammo to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Okay, creepy old guy, just chilling out in the middle of nowhere. Why are you doing that? I mean, other than the fact that that's really kind of creepy. new jelly. Okay, okay. So let me go ahead and go do that then. Wait, that's a ghost? The amulet that he's referring to. Excuse me, does that, like, get me out of jail? Quote unquote death? To iridium quality, so they go from 1200 to 6900. Wow. Wait, that's... I know Grandpa's not dead, but that would be perfect if that was Grandpa. Where have you gone, Grandpa? All right. Pick a few of these. I'm gonna place this and then see if I can bring it back up. Can I? Yes! I love that! Okay, okay, okay. So I can set it down for right now. And if I gotta move this later, I can move it later, which is great. All right, now. I don't know if she doesn't think I'm gonna succeed or not. Like, no hope! No hope at all! Okay, I'm gonna take these. And... okay. I mean, I read, it just takes me a second. That's all. Yeah. Like, slightly longer than the average second, but yes. Alright, that's doing its biz.